It's almost that time. It's almost that time. Let's go.
Kyle Kiese's mornings don't start slowly.
You're in, Edward!
But they do start exactly the way he wants. Kiese handles the strength and conditioning for several sports at Guyer. And if you get coached by him, you better get ready to work.
They know that when they hit that door out there that they got to come in flying with some great effort, great energy. So it's something that we consistently ingrain in their brains. So by the time they get older, like, they don't know any better.
That mentality is not new, but Kyle's approach to his job is, he may sound like a traditional strength coach.
Hill, I don't want you to see your butt shooting straight up. I want more hips, I want lower back.
But Kyle is a new breed.
I don't have any hobbies. Like, I don't do a whole lot of fishing, I don't do hunting. This is my hobby. Like, if I'm not, like, for instance, in season, if I'm not watching film on something, then I'm grabbing a book and I'm reading, or I'm getting online, finding a source, or calling a friend and saying, hey, what are you doing this for training? It's something I'm obsessed with.
He's a nerd when it comes to this stuff. He knows, he does his research. He's so special in how he builds relationships. He's so special how he trains our kids. And it's not just something you write, we're going to do these many reps of bench press and squat. He is in books, he is on the internet, he is driving to LSU, he'll fund himself to go to clinics in Tennessee to make sure we're training our kids the right way.
Grab, get that bar tied over midfoot.
That commitment is a big reason Kyle was named the 2019 Southwest Region Coach of the Year by the National High School Strength Coaches Association. But awards are not why he's in this weight room when most of us are in bed. He's in this weight room because that's where these kids need him to be.
I love these kids, love them. Especially like the senior class, they mean the world to me. Seeing them grow for 4 years and what, you know, talking about respect, what they've given back to me effort-wise, man, I have every right, I gotta give them all I got.
And they talk about, you know, man, I can get up early in the morning, coach, for my job because you made us accountable early in the morning, you know, all year long. And they know he was genuine, and they know that. They don't know it now, what Kyle's teaching them, but they end up figuring it out when they graduate and look back and they come back and tell us.
And those lessons are taught one rep at a time.
Pull, 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 pull.